Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Rapion is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its stats rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A rigid shot. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Staryu starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Staryu suffers from poison. Staryu seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Soaked by Surf. It's down and out. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Togekiss is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Carvana is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Slammed him! It's down and out! Omanyte is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A beautiful attack! Its defense fell. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Carvana starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Tangrowth is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.